And then there's people like me, the good, the bad, the
How are you doing, bro?
Not bad. I'm from Northumberland, mate, Bedlington.
Thank you. But, so, mate, what's your take on all this fucking drama?
Yeah, Decca, to be honest, mate. At first, I'll be honest with you, I fucking jumped on the back.
Is that Tsunami? Is that Celtic, son?
And Wagon saw what I wanted to see through their eyes. No, I've been following your channel since you started it. Followed you.
Oh, so you're a Decca fan.
And to be honest, you're the only one who's fucking grown a pair of balls, put your up. Like, I've been a Jew myself, I've been...
Tsunami, do you want me to send you Decca's 56-page jack row? And let you see the anal rapes and the inciting of 11-year-old, and they do call them Snip Snip as well. Do you want me to send all the info your way, Tune fan, or what? Didn't know you were a Decca fan, la. Big up YouTube Asylum as well.
Accused of certain things. That act was genuine. Where's theirs?
I was going to say, I'll give you a fit clip in a minute, but looks like you've already got one. You're telling me that Decca's acro, the 36-page one, is genuine. Really? Do I need to point you in the direction of Humble Dryer and Sir Dodgy Dave? Maybe they'll be able to give you a little bit more information on this guy. I thought you'd just come to YouTube, but really, you've been a Decca fan, haven't you? So what's happened here? You've been following Decca, seeing everyone giving him shit, but then what you've done is you've done what many other people done as well. You've switched on Decca and gone onto the side that are calling Decca a bacon, because you've come on two on top for you. And there's a lot of people that's happened to. Dogman was a supporter of Decca, then he end up being Anton's mate and Shufflin's mate. Nothing against Dogman, I'm just saying that's how things go. They all support Decca, they see it comes on top, bang, you turn round, you go to the people who are making Decca highlight Decca, you turn round, then you think, fuck me, I can't be seen speaking to Decca. So you're another Decca fan, because it's come on top. Was you a believer in Decca? Did you believe everything he said and what everyone else this side was saying was bullshit? Because I genuinely believe you do. So you really, you're not new to YouTube. You've been on YouTube quite a long time, haven't you? So you know everything about Decca because he, you're saying he's genuine. I don't want to, I'm not going to list off the amount of people that have been Decca's friend and then turned on him. There's Lowe's, there's Simon. Even Sir Dodgy Dave was his mate until something happened, which I'm not going to go into. But the people who know Dave's story on what happened with Decca know the situation, and I ain't going to drag it all back up. But I know, because I've spoke to Dave in private about it. So, Decca seems to have a lot of fans, but then a lot of them turn. But I don't realise why you've turned on him now. But I know why. For one instance, why Dave turned on him, there was a valid excuse to the reason why Dave turned on him and went after him. But people like you and other people I'm not going to name because I don't want to get into beefs with them. Like, I'm not beefing with you, but I was watching YouTube Asylum and then all of a sudden you appear, mentioning about going to jail and all that. And then you're the same lad who was on Exposures the other day, so I'm guessing you're Tsunami, Celtic Sun. Wow, this is crazy, this YouTube, you know.
Well, they got the
Listen. I understand, bro, like, I'm picking people to come on here, and I won't know who anyone is, so, bro, you with me?
Well, I don't know why one eye's open, one eye's shut, but anyway, you done a bit of GTA the other day, didn't you? Jumped in your car, bam, 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 bam. Decca, shut up your bacon, will ya? You and Diet Chips are... Diet Chips is a generation above ya. Or before ya. He's a bacon. You're a son. You're a bacon. Your brother's a bacon. You're all bacons. But listen, tsunami. I'm glad you've seen a light, mate, and end up swerving that Decca. But the worst thing you could have done here is basically look like you're supporting his fake acro, his 36 page fake acro. I'll just do that in front of the camera. His 30 page fake acro. I'm saying it's real, but the 56 page one. I'd like to know your story a little bit, so how's you started supporting Decca and what made you fuck Decca off and start going into exposures live and shufflings, because I ain't got nothing against you. I don't know you to dislike you. I've seen a few things that, you know, you've made yourself look like an idiot, but haven't we all? I'd like to, if you're willing to do a live with me and I'm willing to set one up, give us a little comment under this video, because I want to speak to you just about a few things, because I've never had time to speak to you because I don't go on the panels you go on. But if you're up for a little chat on one of the lives, give me a shout under this video, lad.
This one here is the, that's the conviction list one.
You know, yeah.
The watermark on.
Yeah, we don't want your convictions, Decca. We want the pattern of behaviour of your grapes, mate. Because we know you like a little bit of anal grape as well, don't you, Decca? You dirty, creepy little bacon.
Yeah.
And there, a massage one, the thinker is missing a driver, I think. That there is a subject access request.
Mm-hmm.
And they're always trying to change the goalpost by saying, they're always trying to pick out something. Why won't they get their fucking thing?
All right, well, like I say, when I was in jail, I'd done my request thing through there. It come like that as well, so that's genuine. I saw the day, page 31 and 37 and 37 and 37. Fuck the 52 page and the 55. That's genuine.
Fuck the 56 pages. I'll tell you what. Comment under this video. We'll make contact somehow, whether it's through email or whatever. I'll send you the link. Jump on a live with me. And then what I'll do is I'll forward you the email that I've been forwarded of the 56 page acro. Impossible to do. How it's been sent out through the email, it's impossible to dox. It's all there, it's all real, and I got this near enough when everyone else got it back then, so I'm not going to play it much more, because I'll end up saying things I don't want to say and giving you shit, and I don't know your reason for backing Decca, so I'm off anyway. I couldn't let this go, people. I had to do this one. I seen watching YouTube Asylum, I got in 10 minutes ago and I had to comment on this. I'm sorry whether you feel like I'm coming across, whatever. But always remember, your boy Crossy loves you. And it's never personal, people. Never personal. Peace out.